fancy cats. It's Peanut's birthday. He wears a scarf and top hat. He will have dinner with his girlfriend, Pumpkin, tonight. He meets Pumpkin in the royal alleyway. She is dressed up nicely, too. They must be going somewhere special. They go to a new restaurant. The restaurant is just for cats. There is even a big milk fountain. What a lovely place! The server comes to their table. What would you like to order? We would like some milk and fish. The cat glasses are full of milk. They clink their glasses together. Happy birthday, says Pumpkin. Now let's eat, cries Pumpkin. The cats jump on the table and eat as fast as they can. Even nice cats make a mess.